Hi, I am Lopa Mudra Sen. Welcome back to my channel, Electronic Science Tutorial. I will start a new lecture series on VLSI technology. Those who are not follow my channel, please follow my channel for clear and better understanding of your electronic science subject. If you like my channel, then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Subscribe ke bell icon ko press karke rakhiye. ताकि जब भी मैं कोई नई वीडियो लेकर आऊं आपको पता चले. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. वेलकम टू वीएलएसआई टेक्नोलॉजी सीरीज. इन प्रीवियस क्लास ऑफ दिस लेक्चर सीरीज वी टॉक अबाउट द डिटेल डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ डिसलोकेशन डिफेक्ट्स. टुडे आई विल टॉक अबाउट द डिटेल डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ थर्ड टाइप ऑफ डिफेक्ट्स, दैट इज एरिया डिफेक्ट्स, विच इज another parameter of crystal wafer in VLSI technology. Okay, the third type of defects is area dislocation defect. This is a two dimensional defect. We do not really have to be bothered so much about the area dislocations, because simple reason, if you have area dislocation in a crystal, simply reject it so that material cannot be used for integrated circuit fabrication, right? Two are very common area dislocations. One is called twin and the another is called grain boundary. Twinning represent a change in the crystal orientation across a twin plane. In silicon, the twin plane is second bracket 1 1 1. Okay, they are in intimate contact, but they have same orientation with respect to each other. This is called twinning. That means between two crystal orientation having a change from one crystalline orientation to another, it is not a real single crystal. Okay, another type of area dislocation is grain boundary, which is something different. What is grain boundary? We want to grow single crystal, but suppose due to some process problem you have to grow a polycrystalline material. Okay, what is polycrystalline material? Polycrystalline material is comprised of many small crystallites with different crystal orientation that are separated by grain boundaries. That means there are various crystal orientation in the same substrate, and in between this crystalline structure, which are called the grain in a polycrystalline material. Right, that means a grain boundary represents a transition between crystals having no particular orientation relationship to one another. Grain boundaries are more disordered than twin and separate grains of single crystal in polycrystalline silicon. Okay, the main drawback of the area defect is area defect such as twin or grain boundary represent a large area discontinuity in the lattice structure. That means the crystal on either side of the discontinuity may be otherwise perfect. The defects appear during the crystal growth, but crystals having such defect are not considered usable for IC manufacture, and so it is discarded. This is all about the area dislocation defect. Okay, so here we end today's session. Thank you. If you like my channel, देन प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। फिर मिलते हैं एक नई वीडियो के साथ। थैंक यू।